question. She says that if the Imam performs ruku' before I finish my recitation of the Fatiha, or if he concludes the prayer before I finish my tashahhud, what should I do? If the prayer is, or if the rak'ah is a silent rak'ah, then it is a pillar for you to finish the Fatiha. Therefore, one of two. Either the Imam is too fast, and I don't think that this is valid because everyone else seems to be okay with that, or you are too slow, and this is most likely. To recite the Fatiha for a Muslim, some of us take a long time. So they say, Alhamdulillahi Rabbil Alameen. And they're doing it behind an Imam. The Imam already has finished the prayer. So this is too slow. If you know that your Imam is an average person, you just recite it in less than 30 seconds. So you say, Alhamdulillah, Rabbil Alameen, Ar-Rahman, Ar-Rahim, Maliki, Yawm al-Din, Iyaka na'budu, Iyaka nasta'in, Ihdina as-salat al-mustaqim, as-salat al-lazina an'amta alayhim, ghayri al-maghdubi alayhim, wa radh-dallin. How long did it take? Not even maybe 13 seconds. So this is how you should do it in order to follow the Imam and not to lose track with him. As for the tashahhud, if he offers salam and you are still in the tashahhud, no problem. He concluded his prayer, you can continue to do your tashahhud, salutation of the Prophet ﷺ and dua, and offer your salam after a while without any problem.